Today, I'm going to discuss one more numerical based on the pulley diagram, and let's see how we have to solve this question. Two masses are connected by a light cord. The horizontal mass is of 2 kg and it is pulled to the right with a force of 30 newtons along a frictionless surface. What is the tension on the cord and what is the acceleration? So you have to calculate two parameters here. One is known as the acceleration and the other one is known as the tension, and you are provided with the masses which are placed on this surface. This is a frictionless surface, and the 2 kg mass is pulled with a force of 30 newtons towards the right. These are the parameters given to you, and again I am repeating, we have to calculate the tension in the wire and the acceleration produced in the masses. Now, according to our laws of motion, the equation for mass 1 will be, we assume that T1 is the tension in the wire. So, F minus T1 is equal to MA, that is, this is here your M1A, and substitute the values, you get the equation. Let this equation be equation number 1. Then, let's have the equation for mass 2. Here, T1 minus M2G. Is equal to M2A will be the equation. Here I have assumed this 1 kg mass to be the M2 the mass. T1 is the tension. T1 minus M2G. The M2G will be the weight in the downward direction, and acceleration will be in the upward direction. So we get the equation T1 minus M2G is equal to M2A. I have rearranged the equation. Now I have substituted the value of M2, that is to 1 kg, it is given in the question. Now T1 comes out to be A plus G. From this equation number 2, let this be equation number 2, I have substituted the value of T1 in the equation number 1. Now in the equation number 1, after substituting the value of T1, I get a single equation and single variable. Now this I can solve for A. From this I get A is equal to 20/3 meters per second square. From this A, I substitute the value of A in the equation number 2, I will get the value of T1. This is how you will going to solve this question. In next video, I will going to come up with more such numericals which come up as a doubt to me in a group. Thank you.